I think about the apartments in San Myshuno all the time. It like haunts me. And I know I complain about it a lot. And it's not that I hate the apartments, and there are a lot of good ones, but a lot of them have like these weird things about them that really bug me. One of them, in particular, this one, is absolutely massive. And this is one of the cheapest apartments in the game. This is actually a starter apartment, but look how huge it is, right? Which again, not necessarily a bad thing, kind of into the concept. And I guess I appreciate that they made a big apartment that's a starter because it's kind of rare that you get a 3-bedroom starter home in The Sims, but I think it just really bugs me how big it is because it's almost hard to play in, like with the walls this tall and the windows where they are. Like, you can't really move the floor plan, and it always looks so empty because the walls are just so massive. And like, I wish this was 2 apartments. Like, they should have cut them in half and given me another apartment. That would have been great. Those would have been great sizes for apartments if they were split in half. This one's just too big. It's too big. And it's not bad. It's not that empty. It's furnished decently well, but it kind of has me wondering, is it possible to furnish this apartment as a starter home and also have it look good? So that's what I want to try and do today. Furnish this apartment as a starter home and also see if it looks good. Don't even get me started on this. This living room layout, I don't even want to, I can't talk about this. Anyway, it's time to game. I think we just grab a random Sim here. Morgan, hey, you are my guinea pig today. See, you move him in and then he has 2,440 simoleons left over. Like, that is not that many simoleons left over. We'd actually have more if I hadn't moved him in here because now we have to delete the furniture and it's gonna sell for less than it's worth. But I feel like it's probably for the best if we don't have a full budget. 16,000, eh. Maybe we could give him 18,000. I feel like that's probably a decent starting point. Well, it won't be a starting point, it'll be a finishing point. We can't spend more than that, can we? Oh, wait, I forgot about this mirror. Oh, and the curtains. Oops. Okay, maybe I should have deleted the walls too. Maybe I didn't really think this one through. I think we're gonna have to start the floor plan over from scratch as well. And I also think that I would like to keep the 3-bedroom thing going on. I feel like that's a reasonable thing to do. We should be able to achieve that. Oh my god, now we have way too much money. Oops. Okay, back to 18,000. Sorry about that, team. My bad. Oh, it's raining in game. That's so annoying. Wait. Seasons, cheats, change weather. Sunny. Rain, go away. I just don't want to look at the rain when I'm trying to build with the little tiny little rain droplets in my way. Pass. Okay, now we try to make an actually good starter apartment in The Sims 4. I'm gonna put some big lights down first. I did like that they had the bedroom over here. Like, that felt pretty good to me. I thought it made sense. But part of me is also wondering, like, should the living space be somewhat in this area because there's so many windows? Like, would that maybe be better if we had like this be the kitchen, living, dining area? And we can kind of split it up, make this a bathroom or whatever. But maybe if this were a kitchen with a big island, dining table over there, big living room, maybe that would be better. Ooh, that's not gonna be 3 bedrooms, is it? That is a very large bedroom as well, so my bad. See, that's the problem. The windows are in such weird places. I don't know how to split it up in a way that like would be nice. And then there's so much hallway. I don't want to have this much hallway. I want the rooms to be a weirder shape. I feel like it would benefit them. But like, I want this corner to be the living room because there's not much light in here. Okay, what if this bedroom has 2 beds? 3-bed apartment. Not 3-bedroom, 3-bed. Thoughts? It really is a massive living space. Like, it probably doesn't need to be so big of a living space, but like, I don't want it to be. I want a big living space. It's gonna be so empty. Oh, we can't afford furniture. This is the problem with this apartment. Do you see why it haunts me? Do you see why it haunts me? It's horrible. They're lucky to have 2 bathrooms. We only have 14,000 simoleons. Oh, God. Okay. No wonder they use carpet floor tiles as rugs. Oh my God. That is like the shiniest floor I've ever seen. I always forget how shiny the basketball flooring is. Do you want to use this flooring? You know how I was like, I'm gonna make an actually good apartment, and then I'm like, ooh, shiny floor. I'm sorry. I want to give them like a bunch of kitchen counters, but kitchen counters are so expensive. Oh no. Do you see what I mean when I complain about the wall height? These are the only doors we can use. And look at how they look. Look at that for a second. That just looks silly. Oh, good God. Ew. Maybe the black floors could be cool. Just maybe. No guarantees. No. We go back to the lighter floors and we try and make this color scheme work. No matter what we use, it's gonna look so goofy because the room is so big. It's just impossible to make this not look silly when the room is this big. Like, I genuinely do not know what the solution to this is. Maybe we do need to make a third bedroom. Maybe the third bedroom is the only solution. Okay, then we could get rid of the island then. The kitchen's not as beautiful and open as I originally dreamed of, but... And that's the smallest bedroom. Why do they get the ensuite? Disappointed. Oh, too expensive. I shouldn't use that one. I want to, though, so bad. I mean, I want to say it has potential, but I don't really think it does. Smaller kitchen. It is what must be done. Okay, cheapest appliances. I'm sorry, but you're not getting anything fancy out of us. There's not enough money in this apartment to do that. Okay, I'm wondering if we scoot over a little bit. It's not centered with the wall, but maybe that's okay. We need, like, bigger furniture for this. This is, like, it's just so sad when you look at these giant walls. I'm just gonna make sure we have, like... actual bathroom stuff, just the basics. We can always like add to it later on. I mean, I doubt it, but you know. as long as we have the essentials in there, we should be okay. Furniture's too expensive. Maybe I just make sure there's a bed in every room. Ah, 830. No. We said two beds in this room. Oh my God, it's so big. 650. Oh God. Oh no. Okay, that's fine. I wish we had a couple more options for base game beds. Like, just a couple more options. I feel like life would be a lot better. Cheap base game beds, I should clarify. Is the City Living brick the same price? Okay, that's actually good, because I'm trying to upgrade. And I think some exposed brick might help us. We could save money by using a horrible tile. Look at just how horrible the tile is, and like how tall the wall is. There's nothing on the walls, and we don't have any money. To put anything on the walls. These apartments are so cursed. This is kind of expensive, this plant, but because it's 75 simoleons. Oh boy. But I want to use it because it's kind of tall. Can I size these up? Oh my God, I can. The walls are that tall. Okay, that's actually good to know. I don't know where I'd put it, but maybe we can make it work somewhere. This is 280. Okay, that's a good price. That is cheap. Oh, that's kind of like opposite vibes of the rug though. We don't have many options. Like, I want something that ties in more of the orange. Maybe I like that better. It's adding another color, which I don't know about, but I don't even have move objects on yet. That's how big of a space this is. I have not had to use move objects yet this whole time. This costs money, okay? Building this random hole, but I want to because I want to make the space smaller. I really desperately want this building to be smaller. That costs 720 to do that. Is it worth it? I'm not sure. Part of me almost wants to say yes, that making the hallway smaller is worth it because it looks a lot better. And what are we going to be able to do for 720 simoleons on that wall? Not much. Okay, that is really weird. But maybe I like it. Oh God, this is kind of ugly. You know how I was trying to make it not ugly? Maybe I made it worse. But like, what are you supposed to do instead? Nothing. There's nothing else to do. So this is what we have. This is 1,040. Why? Why? All the base game bookcases are so expensive. I just want some like big furniture in here. I don't know why I'm spending money on the like hallway instead of putting furniture in the rooms. I'm sorry. I'm just trying to fix the empty space. But there's no furniture in the rooms. So if I should be fixing any empty spaces, it should be those ones. I feel like if we're gonna do the walls like this, we need to get a way more bold thing going on in this kitchen, which I'm kind of okay with. Like, I'll do it, except I don't like any of it. Do we put brick in the kitchen? I want something on the walls so bad. It's so tall. Oh no. Even if it were like medium wall height, that would be better. It's just, there's so much empty space. I haven't even begun to furnish the bedrooms. I spent too much money out here. I think this might be the best I can do in this room, but I don't want to put too much else on the walls or anything because we can't really afford it. Like, I don't know what to do. This thing's only 260 and it's giant, so that could be a good thing to put in here. Those are like all different shades of pink. Oh no. Okay, how about a Blarfy in the corner? Books on one nightstand, unicorn on the other. We have 796 simoleons left and I still haven't furnished this room. I want to put more lights in here, but I feel like I shouldn't because we can't really afford it. Like, I should probably put furniture. I was gonna try and put a desk, but I don't think that's gonna happen anymore either. Maybe I should get rid of this. Fine. Fine. We could at least put like a random wall. Oh, we don't have a trash can. Fine. Another painting, perhaps? Maybe nothing under it, just the painting. Okay, that window's glitched and I can't even fix it because it's like outside of my building. You know when that happens, you have to click on the window so it shows up again. That's not even mine. I can't click on it. Wait, I'm saving money. Okay, I was thinking about putting a bathtub in here. I don't really know how to lay that out better. I don't really know what to do with that problem, so maybe I'll just leave it. In here we could put this thing and a plant. Sure. Okay, we have 430 simoleons left. What can we do with that? Perhaps a plant on this bedside table. Cheapest base game full-length mirror. 315 simoleons. Maybe if we just did things to make, like, this living room look better. This is 150. That is absurd. I can't get behind that. I'm gonna use it anyway. A bowl of fruit. There, that's it. That's what I've done. This is what they get from me. Oh, we have 20 simoleons left. I can use it up exactly. Look, boom. There's my starter apartment. Oh, I feel like it even looks worse than before. But do you see what I mean when I say it's just too big? Like, you can't do anything with this. At least not on the budget that they give you in the beginning. Obviously, as you make more money, you can add to it. But, like, to make this into a starter apartment is not easy. Cut it in half. Give me two. If they ever make more apartments, please, please, I'm literally begging you to make them smaller. I am absolutely begging you to give me teeny tiny apartments in The Sims 4. Or, like, Sims 5. Give me little apartments. Anyway, I hope that you all enjoyed this video. I have to stream in 13 minutes, so I need to go, but have a wonderful day, and I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye, everybody. I'm embarrassed by this one. I'm not gonna lie. I almost don't want to put it on the gallery. I will, but I won't be happy about it.